we stop at Starbucks?
I wonder if he does anything. He probably used to.
Yeah, he doesn't do anything.
So he's peeking.
Thank you.
You haven't been here before?
No.
It's this level and upstairs.
Do we need to wear our stickers?
You don't.
Okay, because I want to save them for my scrapbook. Okay.
Pictures are welcome.
Little dog. He's so cute. Hey Eric, look.
There's the mummified leprechaun. He's seen better days here. I wonder if Rob Zombie's been here. Look, that's Marie Laveau.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, from American Horror Story, Coven. How he stopped. I saw him on a video the other day. I said, don't be this jerk at all.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there he goes again. Uh-oh, I guess Rob Zombie has been around here. Jesus! You know who that guy is in that picture? Right there? In the middle? That's the original Leatherface.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know who that is in the middle there?
No.
Guess, look at what he's doing.
I don't know.
Oh, that's the original Freddy Krueger. Oh. And that's the tall man from Phantasm. You're not familiar with that one.
I don't know any of those.
Now I want to go home and watch Killer Clowns from Outer Space. You know that movie Stay Alive? No, thank you. haven't been over here yet. I gotta go over here. This room is based on Lizzie Borden, whose bed and breakfast we're gonna go to one day soon.